coming up with a pricing strategy is hard enough. Executing it in your accounting software shouldn't be. Setting pricing rules for discounts, bulk orders, seasonal promotions, or high-value customers should be something you can automate. When your team has to manage pricing rules manually instead, that takes time and leaves room for error. With advanced pricing in QuickBooks Enterprise Platinum Edition, there's no more juggling complex price rules and remembering exceptions. You can set your rules and then move on to other things while QuickBooks does the work for you. You could set up promotions with start and stop dates and set up quantity discounts for bulk orders. You can set up customer-specific discounts so you'll always know customers are paying what they're supposed to. You can even set up rules that depend on multiple factors. Say one of your manufacturers is offering an upcoming discount and you'd like to pass the savings on to your most loyal customers. No problem. You can set up a price rule by item or item type, preferred vendor, customer type, and date range. And when those conditions are met, the price is adjusted automatically. Every company has their own way of doing things, so QuickBooks is flexible enough to work the way you do. You can adjust your pricing by percent or a fixed amount, lower or higher than the base price, or your item's true cost. When your base price changes, your price updates automatically given the rules you've set. You can also show your original price on the invoice, so your customer knows you're giving them a deal. They'll be happy, and you will too, when you see how easy it is to execute your pricing strategy in Enterprise. With Advanced Pricing's easy automation, you can stop jumping through hoops, save time, and serve your customers better. You might even find that making money becomes a little easier. Enterprise is an all-in-one solution with robust functionality that helps you make better decisions, get more done, and grow your business. See what it can do for you today.